And as we just mentioned, an 11-year-old girl from Broward is the latest to die of COVID-19. The Broward Medical Examiner confirmed to CBS 4 News her name was Yancy Ayala, and she had underlying health conditions, some of which were genetic.